Hi guys, this is, wait a second, there, it's on. Hi guys, this is Production of Gaming with a Vlogger Go Viral. Yeah, I made two videos for Vlogger Go Viral, but apparently this app is the same as the other app I had. You can't go over 15 minutes, because apparently it's too long. So, I'm just going to do a preview of what I've been doing, since you know absolutely nothing I did. Nope, and I need to plug my charger in, so I think that's too close. Yeah, this is episode 9, and we're in first place right now. We have 7 hours. And yeah, I bought all the stuff. I got a PC, I got a new camera, I got new lighting, I got a pineapple mascot. That male woman is part of my house. I got a strawberry garden, a pool, and all that good stuff. But right now, I don't really need to see this. What the heck is this? This before it's guys, if you want to download this, you're making a poor mistake because it's nothing like that. It's kind of like a ripoff of Mobile Strike. Only 10 minutes left. Oh yeah, you just tap the screen, and then, you tap the screen, and, it makes a minute, like, asking. Then tap it, and then it's a second one. It's more quicker. So this game is actually kind of addicting to me. I don't know why, it's just really addicting. No. Wait a second. Gotta show you something. Okay, for my daily reward. Play Pokemon Go every day. If this was a gaming video, I would say let's play Pokemon Go, and I would spend the whole time recording outside. Not like in real life, like in this game, just do this. I'll call it Pokemon Go, but I need gems. I'm like in the same guy. Oh my gosh. I'm playing the way so I could skip the ads. Want to download you. Television official. So I got a shell. Okay, the video is almost done. And let's see how high it is. Wow, that's terrible. No! We need to do movies. No, I ruined this. Okay. I'm gonna make this a short video because I just ruined it. I did not need to do movies. I meant to do tech. A lot of people have been saying tech. So I'm gonna leave this now because I totally messed up. So, See you next time on Dark Shadow Gaming. Bye!